is news coming in from the Kashmir Valley. There has been an encounter in Kulgam. Top Lashkar terrorists are being cornered by the armed forces. These are deferred images. These are not live images. I reiterate here that this is after some time, after this has happened, that we are bringing these visuals to you. There's been a heavy gunfight early this morning in Kulgam in the Kashmir Valley. The name has also emerged of one top Lashkar commander, Basit Ahmed Dar, believed to be trapped in the ongoing encounter. This is South Kashmir in Kulgam. And it appears that whether it's Jammu region's Poonch or it is Kashmir Valley, that clearly the terrorists and extremists are trying to again incite trouble, specifically in areas where we call Naya Kashmir, where we see peace, where we see at least some semblance of normalcy that people can get to witness. But in Kulgam, security forces have targeted areas where two Lashkar commanders are believed to be trapped. Ashraf Wani joining me for the latest on that. Ashraf, what is the latest that you hear in this issue? Because Pakistan also continues to threaten jihad against India. Go ahead.
Pooja, actually this encounter started yesterday late evening when there was a specific input with the security forces from police, CRPF and army. When they got input about this top Lashkar commander who is most wanted for the security agencies in the Kashmir Valley. The said commander is known by the name Basit Ahmed Dar. He was also operating as the top commander of the PAF. And that is why he was most wanted. In fact, 2 years back, NIA has put a bounty of rupees 10 lakh on his head. That is the reward money which is security forces ready to pay for his any clue. When yesterday the security forces got information about his presence in the Redwani village, which is in the Kulgam district area, was cordoned off, there was a brief exchange of fire. Then during the night, operation was halted due to the darkness. Early morning today, once again, operation was resumed and there was another exchange of fire near the area. Now, finally, the particular house where this Lashkar commander is believed hiding has been spotted, and the encounter is currently going on there. Pooja, there is one thing important. If the said commander is killed in this encounter in the Kulgam, then it will be the biggest achievement since abrogation of Article 370 for the security agencies here in the Kashmir Valley, because he's on run before that since 2018.
Correct. That's an important point you are making. So this has been one of the top Lashkar commanders who the armed forces have been after. He has been trapped, but we'll be waiting for details on that. And we're not putting out any security details as of now, but only telling you about the Kulgam encounter that's currently on. These are the visuals on your screen.